Dip it right back in while it's still hot.
Wow. Okay?
And then again, heat it from the back first. And you want to do about 2 to 3 layers. When it starts melting, you can go to the front with it.
I have never seen that chunky embossing powder.
Oh, yeah.
You have it here?
Yeah, that's great. Yes, we do.
Okay, good.
Dip it in again.
They're only doing half now. Start from the back. Half.
Half? Yep.
Borrow 5?
Well, no, you can have 5. Go get stuff for it.
And you have to have your stamp ready. You can either ink the stamp or do it without ink, either way. It doesn't hurt the stamp at all. But as soon as this is melted, you'll see it still looks kind of liquidy.
And that's about 4 layers or 3?
3.
3 layers.
Yeah, 3.
Okay.
See how it starts to almost run? Mm-hmm. Okay. Have your stamp ready and set it right into it. And then let it cool. So it takes just a couple of minutes to sit there and cool.
Did you work this out yourself?
No, it's a technique that I'm not sure who came up with it originally, but almost all the big companies know about it.
Wow.
I'm not sure if someone has has published it as an original idea. Donna?
Well,
it's just been around forever.
And were you here last time?
No, not at this show.
I was going to say, I've never seen you guys here. It was really nice to see all you.
Yeah. Now we can pick that up and see if it's cool to the touch.
And it doesn't hurt the rubber.
No, it doesn't.
The heat.
No.
Okay.
No, in fact, the rubber is cooked under heat and pressure, so.
Okay.
You know,
so as long as you let it cool before you pull it off, you mean?
Yeah. Well, if you pull it off when it's still hot, it strings out kind of like melted sugar.
Oh. Okay.
You know, so it defeats the purpose. But when it cools, Then you can start lifting it off. If you see it's going to be too resistant, then let it cool a little bit longer. Usually you can feel it from the back side and see if it's cool enough or not. This is getting almost there. Go ahead and peel it off. I switched to the leaf because I wanted to see what the leaf looked like.
Oh,
and
nice.
The imprint of the leaf, and you can see it doesn't hurt the rubber at all.
And then with the round one, you just cut around it. Like you cut it because it looks pretty.
She's looking at the medallions on here.
The medallion that you just cut around it to make the medallion.
Just cut around it.
But even that, like just carrying it.
Or you can cut your paper ahead of time.
Thank you.